Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Casey and this is Casey's Joy, where I make videos about dolls, dolly things, and miniature things that bring me joy. And it is day 7. Oh my goodness, we made it to day 7. I'm drinking my coffee, y'all. Because we made it all the way to day 7. So I don't have a lot of a haul or to share with you. There's going to be some videos, like I said, after I get home. I'm going to do a certain amount of videos showing y'all things that I haven't shown y'all before. But I did the room sale. It's very difficult to remember, but so what are they calling it? Sales room. Okay, so room sales are at the beginning, pre-official start of conference is room sales, where you're going to each person's room to see what they have and things like that to purchase. And then what's happening now is the sales room, which is, I showed you in the past pictures the big room. So this year it was two rooms, two huge rooms separated. I've only done one purchase in the sales room, and you're about to see what I got right now. So I got a couple of pieces that have a little bit of a vintage look to them. I thought this dress was really pretty. So yeah, this will fit the classic. I don't believe this will fit my curvy dolls. I have to check, but I really did have a specific classic doll in mind when I got this piece. And these two pieces, they're jackets, so they pretty much can fit any doll, but I like the look. It gives like a mod or vintage type of look to it. So I really did like this. And these pieces were in a bin that was marked $2 bin, where you just kind of, it was just a pile of clothes and you kind of had to dig through the bin to see what you like. And and it was two bins. So I'm gonna say I didn't really dig. I was there for a while, but standing there while people are, it's a lot of us digging and stuff, it's a little bit challenging, I would say. But I'm happy with them three pieces I found. I am gonna go back today because there's a couple of things that I had my eye on. Like, it wasn't like, oh, I gotta have that. But if it's still there today, and also I think it's the last day, so it might be a little bit of a discount. But if it's still there today, I might get those pieces, and I will show y'all when I get back. But yeah, that's what we're doing. I've been up for a while. It's early morning. I'm still in my hotel room. I've been up for a while because I'm starting to pack so that I won't have so much to pack when I get back tonight. Because like I said in the last video, when I get back tonight, I'm probably going to have to change, pack. I might get an hour nap, and then I'm heading to the airport to leave out, because my flight is really early and the rule is to get to the airport 2 hours before your flight. So, and I stick to the rule. It worked last time, so I'm going to go ahead and try to do the same thing. So we will see. I will sleep when I get home, and that's just what it is. So we'll see how much footage I get for y'all today, and yeah, see you in the next clip. Hey everyone, this is next day Crystal. Well, yeah, next day kind of Crystal. And I am at the airport. So I'm gonna be honest, I got absolutely no footage on the last day. I was fully immersed in all the things that were going on and all the joy of the last day of conference. I have some pictures that I will insert right here, but I wanted to come back and close this vlog and just thank y'all for going through this journey with me and watching
the videos and interacting with me. And I hope I gave you enough information. I hope I brought you some joy with these videos, and maybe I inspired you to kind of possibly look into coming to BarbieCon next year. I will tell you, and I'm going to insert this picture too, BarbieCon next year is in California. It is in Palm Desert, California. And the tickets will probably, for the general public, the tickets will go live, I think, in October or November. For those of us who came to the convention this year, we get a small early ticket window. From what I understand, that window is only like maybe 2 weeks. We get early access to purchase our tickets, and then after that they're gonna open it up to the general public to purchase your tickets. And yeah, so it's gonna be in California. I've never been to California. Right now in this moment, I do plan on coming again because that's how much fun I had. So I'm hoping to go again, and it'll be an adventure since I've never been to California. I will be doing several follow-up videos because I want to do some unboxing, and then after I settle in and get some sleep, do my thoughts of the convention doll. I'm quite sure people have shown the pictures of the convention doll and all of that. I want to sit with it for a moment. And actually, I have the convention doll in my bag with me. I put it in my carry-on. Yeah, I just didn't want to take the chance of it getting lost or anything. Right? So I will also insert a picture of it. And then when we get home, I'll do a live. Not a live. I probably won't do a live, but I'll do a video. So also when I get home and get on my main computer, and it's not going to happen immediately because my plan is to sleep. I need some sleep. I did end up getting a nap in, but it was literally, I took about a 2-hour nap and got up to get ready to get to the airport. So yeah, I will, what am I going to do? I'm asleep. And then I'm going to do, yes, I'm going to create a playlist. That's what I'm going to do. So the videos will be all in one playlist, so you can always come back to them and see this adventure that I've been on. And I will talk to you again really, really soon. Thank you for watching. As always, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Join the family. You know, turn on your notifications so that you can know when I post a video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Turn on notifications. And I will see you all again really, really soon. Bye.